How to fix Roblox Error Code 600. Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, we're going to see how you can fix if you are having the Error Code 600 on Roblox. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to our channel. Now, let's jump right into the video. First of all, let's just understand what the error code means. Here I have a list of all of Roblox's error code. So as you can see, if I scroll through here, the Roblox score code error code 600 actually means that you are banned from the experience by the creator. And here is a message from the creator. The player was banned from the game's owner. If you are playing any custom games and if the owner of the game or the creator of the game or the experience has kicked you out or banned you, then you will face the error code 600. Now, there is nothing that you can do from the Roblox your account, but what you can do is you're going to have to contact Roblox customer support. So just tap on this plus icon on the new tab and then search for Roblox support. Hit enter and then click on the first link that you see. Now you're going to have to log in if you haven't already. So the first thing you're going to do is enter your name and then your email address. Once you have done that, you're going to have to confirm your email address. And once you confirm your email address, you're going to have to select your issue details. So select the device that you're using, and on the help category, you are going to go ahead and select this one right here. That is suitable for your report. So let's say I'm just going to go ahead and click on this experience genre and select the subcategory. My experience genre changed, or you could just do a bug report and then explain then that you have not done anything wrong, but still you were kicked out of the experience. So once you appeal for that, they will contact you on the email that you've provided here. And then you'll just have to follow the instruction. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next video.